This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Los Angeles County Hall of Records, a rare high-rise by Richard Neutra Co. designed by Robert Alexander, sits in the northern end of the Civic Center in downtown Los Angeles, an exemplar of modernist architecture. The building includes louvers similar to the Kaufman Desert House. Additionally, the screen to the right of the louvers was a feature by sculptor Malcolm Leland to incorporate ornamentation into modernist buildings. Contents 1 description 2 critical reception 3 references 4 external links description. The Hall of Records was estimated to cost $137 million in 1961. Counter proposals were made by the Los Angeles County Chief Administrative Officer to preserve the old Hall of Records and move it to the Temple Street location. However, it was estimated that the cost of moving the building would be prohibitively high, $15 million to move, and much more to renovate. Originally envisioned as two separate buildings, one for storing records and the other for workers, Neutra and Alexander combined the buildings into one. The T-shaped building has odd number floors on the north side, with double high ceilings and tall windows. The records block on the south side has floors at 8 ft intervals. Currently, no vital records accessible to the public are in the building, and the windowless south records block designed for storage has been converted to office cubicles in 1991. The county recorder's office moved to Norwalk following merging the office with the county registrar and county clerk by the Los Angeles County Board of Supervisors. The Hall of Records houses offices for the Alternative Public Defender, Probation Department, Regional Planning, Sheriff's Department, and the Los Angeles County District Attorney. The Los Angeles County Archives are below the building, and there are publicly accessible tunnels to the Kenneth Hahn Hall of Administration. There are terraces on the 13th and 15th floors, and at ground level the upper terraces were designed for a dining room and lounge with panoramic views of downtown accessible from the 13th floor. They are currently only accessible to workers. The escalators from the ground through third floor are flanked by grills and screens designed by Malcolm Leland, also known for his work in the modular movement. The building was designed to be energy efficient, with large aluminum louvers on the south face running the height of the building. Originally, they turned with the angle of the sun throughout the day to allow more indirect light into the building. No longer operable, they are now locked in one position. The Temple Street side of the building is covered with a mosaic mural titled Water Sources in Los Angeles County by Joseph Young. The mural and reflecting pool were restored in 2007. The Civic Center, Tom Bradley Subway Station, serviced by the Metro Purple Line and Metro Red Line, is directly behind the Hall of Records. Critical reception. The original design drawings were praised as contemporary and at the same time unusual by County Engineer John A. Lambie in 1958. David Gebhard and Robert Winter described the design of the building as disorganized in their Guide to Los Angeles Architecture. The Los Angeles Times called the Hall of Records striking. In the week after it opened, the building was nominated for the 1964 R.S. Reynolds Memorial Award by the American Institute of Architects. Rainer Banham's Los Angeles, The Architecture of Four Ecologies, 1971, mentions the Hall of Records in passing, in the midst of a broader critique of downtown Los Angeles as where the action cannot possibly be. 190 Banham concludes his thoughts on downtown with the following, placed below an image of the Hall of Administration. They are, frankly, a gutless-looking collection but not gracious with it. They are neither tough-minded nor sensitive, nor architectural monuments, nor pop extravaganzas. Above all, they are not Los Angeles, but memorials to a certain insecurity of spirit among timid souls who cannot bear to go with the flow of Angeleno life. 192 references. Carrot County Collection, Hall of Records. LA County Arts Commission. Carrot planned to move Hall of Records 50 feet, twisted around, studied. Los Angeles Times, June 9, 1961. B1 Carrot permit issued for new Hall of Records. Los Angeles Times, July 31, 1958. B1 Carrot http://HuttonCompanyscom/historical/PDFS/County/purchase of Hutton Development Building. Building seen as economic boost. LA Times, October 31, 91. PDF permit issued for new Hall of Records. Los Angeles Times, July 31, 1958. B1 Carat Jazz Pottery from the 30s Comes of Age by Patricia Lee Brown. New York Times, August 16, 2001. Section F, page 1. Carat permit issued for new Hall of Records. Los Angeles Times, July 31, 1958. B1 Carat, an architectural guidebook to Los Angeles by David Gebhard and Robert Winter, page 259-2003. Carat, Southern California's cultural status rises, Charles E. Davis. Los Angeles Times, May 20, 1962. J1 Carat, 8 Southland Buildings in Running for Award. Los Angeles Times, February 16, 1964. PG09 External links. Analysis of Richard Neutra's Los Angeles Hall of Records building by Barbara Lamprecht. Flickr set of the Hall of Records by Kansas Sebastian County Arts Commission. Site on Hall of Records VE County of Los Angeles Board of Supervisors. Hilda Solis, 1st Dist. Mark Ridley Thomas, 2nd Dist. Sheila Cole, 3rd Dist. Don Nabe, 4th Dist. Michael D. Antonovich, 5th Dist. Departments. Assessor's Office. Chief Executive Office. Children and Family Services. County Council. District Attorney's Office. Fire. Health Agency. Health Services. Mental Health. Public Health. Internal Services. Lifeguards. Medical Examiner. Coroner. Military and Veterans Affairs. Parks and Recreation. Probation. Public Defender. Public Library. Public Works. Sheriff. Superior Court. Airports. Foxfield. Brackett Field. Whiteman Airport. Compton. Woodley Airport. El Monte Airport. County Hospitals. LAC. USC Medical Center. Harbor. UCLA Medical Center. High Desert Regional Health Center. Martin Luther King Jr. Outpatient Center. Olive View. UCLA Medical Center. Rancho Los Amigos National Rehabilitation Center. Culture. Amundsen Theater. Arboretum and Botanic Garden. Bob Hope Patriotic Hall. Descanso Gardens. Dorothy Chandler Pavilion. Grand Park. John Anson Ford Amphitheater. Hollywood Bowl. La Brea Tar Pits. Mark Taper Forum. Museum of Art. Music Center. Natural History Museum. South Coast Botanic Garden. Walt Disney Concert Hall. Whittier Narrows. Others. LAC Sheriff's Air Rescue 5. LACMTA SEAL Sheriff's Department. Officers killed in the line of duty. LAC Hall of Records VE Downtown Area, Los Angeles Districts and Neighborhoods. Arts District. Bunker Hill. Chinatown Civic Center. Fashion District. Financial District. Gallery Row. Historic Core Jewelry District. Little Tokyo. No Junction. Old Bank District. Skid Row. South Park. Spring Street. Financial District. Toy District. Wholesale District. Points of Interest. Angels Flight. The Broad. Broadway. Cathedral of Our Lady of the Angels. City Hall. Convention Center. Grand Park. LA Live. Mocha Music Center. Olvera Street. Pershing Square. Staples Center. Union Station. LA Regions. Crescenta Valley. Downtown Eastside. Harbor Area. Greater Mid Wilshire.